fourth spot with one loss. And that pass is intercepted by Arizona State. Kareem Orr. Second and 10. Play fake to Richard. Crossing pass to Lucy. Palouse. Knocked away. Picked up by Pippins. Marcellus Pippins. And Marks is back deep. Room to run, too, from the 45. Look out. Nice. Marks has got it all the way down to the 15-yard line.
Carrington, number 8, with a nice coverage again. Turning his hips just a little bit, but driving on that ball to ensure that he does not get that first down. So
inadvertently, we need to replay fourth down.
Wow. I mean, Todd Graham has got to be just seething over this. All right, we'll see what happens here. Still fourth and 5. The ball gets loose. It's caught. It's Williams, and it's touchdown. Freshman out of Dumb Canyon, California. Screen. It's open for Harrington. Keith Harrington, touchdown! Probably better prepared. There's a fake. They're going to go for it. Foster! DJ's got it! Beautiful call by Graham at just the right time as Hawk made the pass. Richard stopped. No, it's a quick play fake, and Berkovici takes it in. You called it. Caught inside the 5. They're going to rule him down at the 1. That's John Thompson, 85, and they may want to take a look at that.
After reviewing the play, the runner scored.
It's wide open for Morrow. Bowl eligible at Pullman for the victory over Arizona State.